At least 100 people are affected by fraud at Fifth Third Bank at the hands of former employees. The Cincinnati-based bank says the now-fired workers passed on stolen information like Social Security numbers, addresses, and account numbers. All the impacted customers have been notified and will have free access to fraud alert services for a year. Anyone who lost money will be reimbursed.